Hey guys, welcome back to our Spiral channel. My name is Anastasia and today I can't wait to share with you how to make one of these silk scarves. So if you want to paint on fabric, you got to make sure you use special resist that don't let the color seep through to the area where you don't want the color to be. There's so many different resists out there, and in this class I'll be showing you 8 different types. We'll be looking at different resists that are Gouda and some are water-based resists. Some of these resists are washable and some are permanent. So it's very cool to see what kind of effect you want to do on your own silk work. I hope you guys can join me in this class. Hit down the link below. It gives you 2 free months on Skillshare and you can see this class as well. I hope to see you guys there and let me know what you think. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.